Dear professional friends, today in this video I am going to discuss about how to register a MSc ME establishment under Udayam and what are the benefits of registration of establishment under MSc ME Udayam. This will be discussed in detail in this video. Micro, small and medium enterprise MSME are seen as a key player in causing momentum in the economy. The definition of MSME comes from the section 7 of the Micro, Small and Medium Enterprises Development Act 2006, Ministry of Finance, India, on 1st June 2020 via notification amended the definition of MSME in order to increase the scope and thereby bringing larger number of establishments within the ambit of MSME. As per the revised definition, the classification is based on the investment and turnover of the entity. The new definition of MSME, the revised classification applicable with effect from 1st July 2020, composite criteria, investment in plant and machinery and equipment and turnover. Classification, manufacturing enterprises and enterprises rendering services. Micro, investment in plant and machinery or equipment not more than rupees 1 crore and annual turnover not more than rupees 5 crore. Small industry, investment in plant and machinery or equipment not more than rupees 10 crore and annual turnover not more than rupees 50 crores. Medium industry, investment in plant and machinery or equipment not more than rupees 50 crore and annual turnover not more than rupees 250 crores. The new definition eliminates the bifurcation of investment limits for the manufacturing service industry which were earlier in the existence. Hence, it is anticipated that a sizable number of service providers would be covered as they be likely to have a less significant investment in plant and machinery or equipment and turnover as contrasted to manufacturing activity with similar revenues. The above notification requires for a process of registration of MSME which shall become applicable from the 1st July 2020, the required of Udayam registration shall be also be applicable to existing MSME. So, existing MSME unit also have to register under Udayam registration. Hence, registration under Udayam is now be considered as a pre-obligatory for availing the benefit under the various schemes introduced by the Ministry of Finance. MSME registration process under Udayam. Step 1. The enterprise shall register itself on the Udayam registration portal. Step 2. A permanent identity number will be generated. Step 3. Aadhaar shall be mandatory for registration on Udayam registration portal. No fees is to be paid or any document have to be submitted or uploaded. Step 4. On completion of registration, a e-certificate for registration containing the permanent identity number shall be generated. Step 5. On completion, the enterprise shall submit income tax return, GST return on the Udayam Aadhaar portal. Step 6. On the basis of ITR, GSTR uploaded, the reclassification within the categories of MSME may be made. MSME registration on the basis of self-declaration. As per the Udayam registration requirement, it is evident that the Udayam registration can be done on the basis of filing a self-declaration. The relevant extract of the notification states as follows. Any person who intends to establish a micro or small or medium industry may file Udayam registration online in Udayam registration portal based on self-declaration with no requirement to upload documents, papers, certificates or proof. MSME registration documents requirements. Type of entity, proprietorship firm, Aadhaar of proprietor, partnership firm, Aadhaar of managing partner, HUF, Aadhaar of Karta, for company, LLP, cooperatives, trust and organization, Aadhaar of authorized signatory. Plant and machinery. The plant and machinery and equipment shall have the same meaning under the income tax rules 1962, hence not include, they will not include land, building and furniture and fittings. Further, it shall not include the items mentioned in explanation 1 to section 7.1 subsection 4 of the MSME Act 2000 shall be excluded. Turnover, on the similar grounds and its investment, the turnover shall also be calculated on the collective basis for all units with the goods and services tax identification number GST listed against the same permanent account number, and all such units shall be treated as one enterprise, and the turnover figures for all such entities shall be seen together, and only the aggregate value will be considered for deciding the category as micro, small or medium enterprise. User-friendly registration. The new process provides an easy, quick and simple method for registration under Udayam that will be linked to the information submitted under income tax and GST, hence being user-friendly as well as keeping a check on the reliability of the information. The move is intending to promote ease of doing business in lieu of the introduction of the Atmanirbhar Bharat scheme. This process and attended process and amended definition would help more MSME to take benefit of the government schemes for MSME, hence providing them an elevated pedestal to kickstart economy after COVID restrictions are lifted. Why MSME has to be registered under Udayam, and what are the benefits which can be availed? Bank loans collateral free. The government of India has made collateral free credit available to all small and micro business sectors. Subsidy patent registration. A substantial 50% subsidy is given to the enterprise that has the certificate of registration granted by MSME. Overdraft interest rate exemption. The enterprise registered under the MSME can avail a benefit of 1% interest rate on the overdraft as stated in the scheme that varies from bank to bank. So, industrial promotion subsidy eligibility. Enterprise registered under MSME are also eligible for subsidy for industrial promotion as suggested by the government. Protection against payment, delayed payments. This is the main criteria. If the buyer delays the payment for more than 45 days after accepting the products and services, then the buyer has to pay a compound interest along with the interest monthly on the amount that was agreed to be paid. The interest rate is 3 times the rates that is notified by the Reserve Bank of India. Savings in electricity bills. There will be a substantial savings in power bills as the government will offer handsome subsidy to MSME units for their power consumption. MSME units can claim reimbursed for ISO registration. 100% reimbursement of ISO registration expenses can be reimbursed to MSME units by the government. So these are the main advantages in registering the enterprise and as MSME under Udayam, and this will be give lot of benefits to the establishment. Thank you friends, thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, I request you please subscribe my channel. Thank you once again. RV Shekhar, practicing company secretary.